breaking news tonight. Cleveland City Council passing legislation to help prevent dangerous and chaotic street takeovers. The new law bans blocking intersections, donuts, wheelies, and stunt driving. It also will let police take parts of that vehicle used in those street takeovers. Back in October, a state law that increases penalties for those street takeovers went into effect.